Hello, this is Billy from FormSite, and I'm going to show you how to work with embedded forms. Embedding your form is a way to place your FormSite form on an existing web page and is used whenever you don't want your form visitors to leave the site. I'll use this simple HTML page as an example. I've got my basic page layout made, and now we want to add my contact form. Here I have a form and I want it to appear on my site, so I click on the share page, go to the Embed tab, and copy the code. Next, I need to edit the code of the web page where I want my form to appear. There are lots of editors and languages for building websites, so you'll need to work with your individual methods to place the code into the HTML of your page. Here's my page code, and I'll paste my form's embed code where I want it to appear and save the file. Previewing my page shows that everything is working correctly. Now that my form is embedded, any changes I make to the form are instantly applied to my site, so I never have to redo any of the embed steps. You can also use the pre-populate parameter to pass information to your embedded form. If your form is embedded on an internal page of your site, and the embedding page has information about the visitor, you can use your page code to insert that information into the embed code, which would then pass the information to the form to be recorded with the result. For more information about these advanced functions, or if you have any questions about this or any other FormSite feature, you can reach us at formsite.com and clicking the contact link.